the hills of Tennessee stood a strong and sturdy tree. It gave its life to build a home for a new formed family who had a dream that they could be happy in a house of wood and stone. Then you know it came to pass, the happiness was fading fast, and it wasn't long till they moved on. Then another family came, and their dreams were just the same, but the tree could tell that soon they would be gone. And the being that was the tree knows what makes a house a home, what takes away the restless spirit and the urge to roam. It takes more than one timber to hold a roof above. What makes a house a home is love. Yes, the being that was the tree knows what makes a house a home, what takes away the restless spirit and the urge to roam. It takes more than one timbers to hold a roof above. What makes a house a home is love. Finally, a couple came, and their dreams were still the same, but now this time their love was also true. For 50 years the house had stood, nothing more than stone and wood, but now love has made a home for me and you. And the beams